hi. Hey, guys.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys.
Hi, guys.
Look at the camera.
Say hi, guys.
Guys.
If this is your first time on our channel, I am Bekka.
I'm Grace.
And this is Zoey.
You're supposed to introduce yourself.
What's your name?
My name's Princess Zoey.
Say subscribe.
Subscribe.
Watch our channel.
Watch our channel.
Today we did a mermaid inspired look. And we'll list all the products that we used on the description below. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Collection's complete. Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? The girl who
hey,
has
look it.
Thank you. couldn't find stockings, so we bought... Breaking chairs over here. Got this from the dollar store. So cute! Whatever. And then it ends up like this. Get it. Gotta measure your big head. Hold on.
Oh my god.
Hold on.
Are you guys recording?
Yeah. Oh, it's not live.
That's how you get the scales.
I'm going to see.
So I'm going to prime my eyes with this Maybelline concealer. Next, I'm going to take this purple color from MAC. The color is Plum Dressing. And I'm just gonna work that all in a crease, in my crease with a fluffy brush. I'm taking this green from Urban Decay in Graffiti. I'm gonna put that over my lid with a flat brush. And this is the Morphe R43. Soften it up a little bit. Just blend it out. I'm taking this Covergirl eyeshadow in Champagne, and I'm just gonna work it into the inside corners and highlighting it. Next, I'm taking this Urban Decay eyeshadow in Frigid and work it on the outside. Just working it on the outside and then bringing it in. I'm gonna take that same green and then I'm gonna work it along the bottom. Let's be using Jefree Star's Velour Liquid Lipstick in Jawbreaker. Then I'm using the NYX Glitter Primer, and then I'm going to put it all over my lips, and then use the NYX Glitter. Mm-hmm. love on time.